Hi everyone! Miss Janine here, your grade 7 science teacher. For our today's science tutorial, we will locate places using latitude and longitude. Are you ready to learn with me? Let's start! People love to go to different places here in our country or even outside our boundary. In planning our trips, we first find the exact location of the place that we want to go to. Our maps and gadgets are some things which are very relevant. After knowing the exact location, we are now good to go. Different places in our planet, which is the Earth, can be located using a globe. A globe is a three-dimensional, accurate presentation of the entire world. It shows accurate areas, distances, and relative shape and size. But how are we going to locate places using a globe? We have these imaginary lines which are found in a globe. The lines of latitude and the lines of longitude. These lines are measured in degrees. Latitude are shown in horizontal lines in a globe. These are also parallel lines which go around but never touch or intersect each other. The equator is a line of latitude, which is the midpoint between the northern and southern hemispheres. It divides the Earth into two and also marks the location of 0 degrees latitude. The equator crosses 78.7% water and 21.3% land and is about 24,901 miles long. We do have 5 major lines of latitude. Arctic Circle marks the location of 66 degrees north latitude. The Tropic of Cancer marks the location where the sun reaches the zenith at this latitude. The exact latitude is not a fixed point, and the latest measurement is 23 degrees north latitude. The equator marks the latitude of 0 degrees. Moving every year, the Tropic of Capricorn is the parallel line of latitude that is currently located at 23 degrees south. And last is the Antarctic Circle, which marks the location of 66 degrees south latitude. Let us now proceed with the lines of longitude. Lines of longitude are vertical lines seen on a globe. The long lines go top to bottom. Just like the latitude, they are also parallel and do not intersect. The prime meridian is 0 degrees longitude and also called as the first line of longitude. It measures distance in east to west direction. Since latitude and longitude are measured in degrees, they work together in a map or globe to find exact locations. For example, if we want to know the exact location of the Philippines, we must mark the lines of latitude in degrees and add a direction which is either north or south, then also mark the lines of longitude in degrees on where it is found, plus the cardinal direction which is either east or west. Therefore, the Philippines can be located from 3 degrees to 20 degrees north latitude and from 117 degrees to 127 degrees east longitude. You can use your globe or map at home if you want to try locating places on Earth using latitude and longitude. That's it! Let's have a quick recap. In this video, we've discussed the lines of latitude and longitude which can be found in a globe, and how to locate places using the lines of latitude and longitude. Now, let's try answering a 5-item quiz about latitude and longitude. You have a minute to answer. Good luck! Time's up! Let's check if your answers are correct. That's the end of our science tutorial. I hope that you've learned a lot and see you soon. Thank you for watching!